We Siski now play Twitter as Master Chief!
Alright, so mains. Main fight.
Good. Real serious action.
Super serious.
Whoops! Sorry, Tag, screwed.
Uh-oh.
I heard him yell, I put him on the support.
He's probably here, though.
Just keep on going. Just keep swimming. Wait, that's a Garchomp fight.
Oh, nice.
That's it. Winning the game! Yeah, you really gotta properly here. It just sucks.
Close
air. Interesting. You think it's so weird as a Pokemon teacher when you get the confirmed, it's like all rainbows and sunshine, but like, try and get that.
Yes.
Ah! Crit jump! Ow!
This is gonna hurt! Oh,
okay.
But Garchomp also doesn't have any counter so this really helps against that, so I could see that was kind of a universal one.
Uh-huh. We'll lose to start.
Yes, if he had enough time to do that.
Ooh, nice jump. Through the counter, through the woods, into the sky, for the last time. Go beyond and pierce the sky on high. No hyper beam for you, dig! Dig fixes all your problems. Counter misfire, maybe. Interesting that Sartek got all this quick control to work with.
Just
let the burst go. Oh no. He's gonna hurt.
Oh, he dead.
Oh,
he dead.
Ouchies.
Oh, and he's flying off. He's dead. He dead.
He still got a burst, though.
So, what do you think about this Mewchomp that we have going on now?
I don't see. When I played Victini, I got called a meme lord or something like that. Crit Chomp is, I guess, a meme. Anyway, I'll go with that. Just use all power defense. I don't know how I feel about like, relying on the energy, though. I guess maybe it's fine. He's already got almost all of it back and just burned it last round.
Mm-hmm.
I'm curious when Sardag's gonna pop his.
He doesn't block that counter and he's able to punish.
Ooh.
Ooh, nice whip on his.
Perfect. Only three burst, cornering the chomp into the corner, doing something.
Oh, that hurts.
Oh, that can be super ouchies, which is only worth so much damage on your team. But he did.
I don't know, it might not kill.
Excellent. And that was game one, guys. I don't like fighting either of them. Plus damage output is
they
too
do
much
too much damage.
Too much
I don't think
damage.
I can talk, but they do too much damage.
Like, at least when you do damage, I feel like your character is a little bit slower, so like I don't feel like I'm dead until I'm cornered. With these two, I'm like, I'm probably dead mid-screen.
All the time. Permanent dead.
For your cheer skill. No, so I can run away from Machamp better than Bulbasaur. there was there a change? I was not listening. We're gonna find
probably
out.
Probably a support change from SKDL, if I had to guess.
Yeah. So yeah, Mewchomp, maybe not working out.
He's probably gonna go with something that has no more utility.
And
like
Molga. Molga, good. Fuck Sand.
As much as I like buff supports, it's always nice to have utility support like Molga to win more situations.
I don't know, I really like utility.
Nice.
Utility support to get so that I can't predict. So I can tell them to slow down. I want to figure out where you're doing first before you come over here.
Pause button strats.
Yeah.
Lost shield break, nice. Ooh, I like the jump back to bait that out. That was really well done.
Scaling, you like.
One more hit away from a perfect. Oh, got him! Where are you running?
Ouchies.
Round two.
Alright, going into round two here. Oh my Jesus! That ooh, that bait! Sartai probably wasn't even ready here after that. He thought he was going to be able to run even longer.
This is the shuffle in the air. Dig! He's doing a lot of 8x turning, so Dig's not
I tried like throwing that too wide there. Pressing buttons. Oh man.
Oh no.
Oh, nice punish.
You're gonna burn your Garchomp set.
That hurts.
Oh, because of your
Mm-hmm. Yeah, that back Y is able to do so much hit
Dig,
wise.
Dig, why? Jesus. Dig, he's betrayed us
Dig all. Is confused. Wow. That is just unfortunate in Dale Blurks.
Okay, so yeah, he's gonna keep stinking twice. Not gonna do the same thing again. Sorry, Dale, you can definitely wait for this to come back down. Or not. I feel like Dale won every field game so far.
I feel like that should be in this matchup. I feel like Chomp should have won this field base. Oh, wow!
Oh no. Ooh, nice release.
Well,
at least autocorrect came in.
Oh, he's gonna get
punished. Do some chomp and rolls.
Nice.
Into the wall. Lovely.
Ooh, nice back there.
Oh! No counter frames for you.
Why does that look so pretty? Got him.
He was saving that sand tomb for quite a while.
He lets you get comfortable thinking he might not be using this set. He just hits you last second with it. Dale knows. We call that a set or something. I don't know if that
means. Yeah, well, none of us know if we're fighting. It's not like play fighting thing. Yeah. Words I can't say because
Wowzers.
I see. I questioned jumping here on the account of Sartai can do a ton of things in the air. I feel like the air is the last place you want to be versus your team.
That was a nice job by Dale to pick up that combo. I wouldn't expect that to go through 5 points.
Ooh, lovely.
Mm. He's really great at timing those 2Xs.
I'm just gonna put him on pause for a second.
Tries to go for that JY there because he doesn't have X cards. So he tries to get the J. It only works on tall characters like Mewtwo and Machamp. But it's like pretty much frame perfect.
No, I don't want to grab today.
Oh my goodness.
You didn't want to grab either.
Oh, that is a combo. Ah. Oh my goodness. Oh my goodness.
So aggro right now.
Jesus.
Ah. Calm down.
Who's gonna press the better button?
These are some whack buttons. And Mulga! Yeah,
you're
holding on pause, but now it's
kinda... That's a good OP, that for it. Because he can just react to the counter. And then get this full combo.
Where did his health go? He has no buffs. It's just gone. Oh no!
Always makes me smile when I see me change my health. Not like that. He just has so much HP. Oh, is that a bait?
I don't think so.
Oh, he's gonna get punished for this.
He took on Mewtwo sneakily, but he's
so high ranked,
but still.
Sartai's gonna be in the band for a little bit here.
Dale can just like take out all his HP before he gets burst, which is Mewtwo, that seems plausible.
That's huge! Dick's so strong! Alright, final round! These guys are crazy. These interactions between these two is always nuts.
It's
always
just aggro in a way. Real phase for Sartai, I think. You have to take charge.
Oh, what a chase there! You know, full combo off of the 2 digs!
Health depleted. Halfway there.
If I were Sorry Tag, I'd probably be using Burst really early here before SK Dell has a chance to get that synergy. Otherwise, he's going to be causing a problem later. Oh, he just lost it too with that move.
Oh, no. Yeah. I see what you mean. Especially because Mewtwo's moves off of me first. Mm-hmm.
Both have it. Dale in all this advantage here. Using phase, we gotta get ready for the burst here. Yeah, there you go. Waste out that time. Oh, that works out. That actually works out for Dale. Oh, the 5x! Oh my Jesus!
Okay, reset PSP.
Oh, it didn't reset.
It didn't?
It wasn't able to combo, no. Oh, but that's too early on the burst. He's gonna get hit by that.
Is he trying to time the iframes with that or something?
Yeah, I think he was. He was just a little early on it. If he waited a little bit later, he would have been able to iframe through and get that burst punish.
I see.
Man, some really good interactions there. I really love the bait and punish play that SK Dale was going for at the end there. Really working out for him. But yeah, I'm sorry, Tag. If I were him, I would just use the burst earlier. Man, really great set there. I enjoyed that.
That would have happened, I know it.
It would have hurt.
Yeah.
Oh, look,